Ahoy, bitches and bros and non-binary hoes. Welcome back to Sun on the Lascaux. I don't know why I just talk like that, but whatever. It's one of my fat butt over there. I'm not going to do all the trilogy right away. I'm probably going to take a big break from this because this game is way longer than I thought it would be. Holy fucking crap, I do not remember how long this game really was. I do think it's a little too long now that I'm playing it again for the first time in years, because there's some missions in here that are just really stupid and don't even need to be in the game. But I get gaming was a lot different back then. You know, it was mainly just for fun and not really to tell a story. Even though, like, it does tell a story, which is good. But, like, most of it is just, like, go here, do this, you know, stuff like that. Still, a lot of it's still fun. There's a lot of it I felt really needed to just be cut out. Maybe it's because I'm getting, like, real bored of this game. I don't know, but... Okay, maybe bored's not the right word, but a little tired of it. You know? I don't know how to describe it.
The glorious sound of a hole-in-one.
Great shot.
Like, I like
Thanks.
It, but I feel
Not
it's a little too
bad,
long.
So, the Sindaco family was behind the attempts to sabotage our venture. I wonder why it's only them and not the others.
Probably ain't just them. Rule of the streets, don't snitch. What we need is to hit the Mafia casino. Yeah, go jack the place.
Hey, hitting a casino isn't like gangbanging. It's a whole different league.
Yeah, you right. It'll take some planning, but I'm down. She always wanted to pull a heist. What the?
Ah, bad luck. Listen, you're gonna need a crew and some special equipment.
Yeah, it'll take some explosives. Always gotta blow up shit to pull a heist.
You know what? There's an open cast mine southwest of the city limits. They must have explosives.
I'll go peep it out.
You know what, I may have just eaten my words because this is the start of a really, really awesome heist that I remember. Wow. As soon as I just eat my words immediately because we're about to start a really awesome mission. No, well, we're not going to start it, but we're starting, like, the setup for that awesome mission is what I'm trying to say. Like, we're not going to do the heist right now, but we're setting up for it. And I remember it being so much goddamn fun. At least when I was a kid. Maybe it'll change now. But yeah, after this, I'm probably going to play like a newer game. And I will play Vice City in 3 eventually. I will play 4 and 5. Eventually, 5 probably more closer to 6. I will play 4 eventually. Like I will play them. But I'm just going to take a little bit of a break because... I mean, if I'm being honest, Vice City and 3 are kind of the same game as this. So I'm gonna need a little break from this for a while, but I will eventually come back when I feel like playing it, you know. I'm not like saying, oh, it's fucking trash, you know, I'm not saying that. I just want a little bit of a break from these. Since this is long. Is this the factory, the O'Driscoll place from Red Dead 2 at the beginning? Is he just gonna whack it with a shovel? Oh, I don't have my sniper. I thought I did. I probably should have taken my car down here, but fuck it, I'm winging it. Do 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 do. Jigs up, pal! Out of here before you put some dirt in your eye. Something heavy. Will this work? see this will work. I don't know how that makes any sense, but whatever. Far be it from me to question the logic of the great GTA San Andreas.
You don't have clearance for this area.
Yes, I do, bitch.
You ain't from that dynamite.
What are you gonna do, you fuck ass? Fucking shit.
What do you think you're doing?
What
you gonna do next?
You know, I should probably stop dicking around and get the dynamite. Do 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 do.
Someone call security.
Oh, what do you think you're doing, you dick? Get off that. Alright, all of them. I should have probably taken the car down here, but alright. Uh-oh. What's with the lighting right now? Why does it look like vomit? It looks like that really gross filter that a lot of American movies... You know when, like, American movies are set in, like, say... Saudi Arabia or something like that. Like, those Middle Eastern countries, and they put, like, this really gross, like, orange filter on it to make it look so polluted. Yeah, that's what it looks like right now. That's what it looks like. I hate when they do that shit. That's so stupid. Meanwhile, America is fucking polluted as shit. I hate when they put that filter over countries like Mexico and stuff like that. I'm not saying they're not polluted and they're like perfectly fine, you know? But goddamn, they don't look like a fucking Mad Max wasteland. Fucking silly. I hate when they do that, it's so stupid. All you have to do is go to Google Images and you'll see that they're not as polluted as they're making it out to be, you know? That is an effective way to take a bastard down. I don't, okay, I just go down here. This part is really hand-holdy. They just want you going this way. They don't want you making your own way to escape. Oh, thank goodness I didn't fall down. Pussies! Bye-bye, pussies! Yeah, I really hate when American movies do that. I'm sure other countries try to make America look shitty too, but... I don't know, it's just America does it the worst. Like, really? You really think I've been to Mexico loads of times? It is not this fucking orange Mad Max looking ass area. It's just like any other fucking city in America. It's just, okay, well, I'll be honest, there's probably way more poverty in Mexico, but, like, there isn't poverty in America. I can export this vehicle, I can make money, okay. I don't know, it's just fucking stupid. I hate when they do that, it's so silly. I guess I'll go see this dickwad. To be honest, I don't remember where you export this vehicle, so I'm not gonna even bother. Doo 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 doo. By the way, I was just looking at Twitter right now, and they canceled Cowboy Bebop after one season. And I mean the live-action one. That piece of crap that Netflix put out. That's so crazy. They promoted the shit out of that show, and then they canned it. I really thought they were going to try to force a season 2 out. Now, to be honest, I haven't seen all of it, but I've seen clips of the live-action show. I've seen some of the anime, and it's great. But I have not seen all of the show, but I don't really want to because it looks like absolute fucking dog ass. It's just a saint. Netflix is also making the fucking live action Avatar and One Piece. Can you just stop making live action animated stuff? And what's annoying is that they make it for people who don't even like watch anime.
What's Torino up to now?
They make it for the crowd that's like, oh, I'm too good for animation. Like, they're not going to be interested in the live action like Avatar if they won't even watch the animated masterpiece. My dad has that ideology, and if you have that ideology that anything animated is below your time or beneath you, you suck. You're an idiot.
What's your take on this?
Damn!
I don't know why he would believe in that.
I thought them was your people.
Listen, Carl, we've got a problem. Some traitors from another department think they can help the overseas situation by financing militaristic dictators in exchange for arms contracts.
Hey, ain't that exactly what you do?
Well, kind of, but we get to pick our dictators. Degenerates that we can control. We try to stay the hell away from these guys with principles, because that just muddies the waters.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so, of course, these idiots have stolen a consignment of landmines, and they plan to offload them in the Middle East and cause a little ruckus, and everybody goes crazy and have a lot of problems. I mean, Carl, do you like maiming people? I'm curious.
Maiming? Some people? Shit.
Anyway, the point is, you and me, Carl, hey, we're the same. Now, yeah, it's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it. But if you screw this up, it causes a tinderbox situation all over Latin America and the Middle East. Now, look, I spoke to the big man. You got clearance to eliminate these fuckers. How's that? Huh?
Man, kill government agents.
Kill Schmill. Come on. Don't look at it that way. Well, yeah, think of it as pest control. It works for me. All right. Come on. I can't stay here now. I'm too hip. I gotta go. Okay? I'm out of here.
Isn't it wild that I just see that guy as basically real life James Woods? Like, it wouldn't surprise me if he wasn't even acting. But yeah, I really hate that idea that anything animated is just beneath me. Oh, fucking hell. What is wrong with this bike? This bike is fucking ass, dude. You can get just as much from animated stuff as you can with live action stuff. I really hate that idea that anything animated is just not worthwhile. It's a really silly attitude to have, and you just miss out on a lot of great stuff. Just because, oh, it's a cartoon! Some of the greatest- fuck. Oh my god, those things hit you once and you're screwed. Damn, this is harder than it looks. Some of the best movies and shows are animated. I just really don't like that idea. If I just stay on the side. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. This is like beyond frustrating. You don't even need the fucking barrels there. That's so stupid. It's already hard enough to get on it. You just don't need the damn barrels here. Like, look at that. Look how close it was to leaving when I didn't even hit a barrel. Just a bad design part. Oh my god. Okay.
Idiotic mammal.
Now, oh shit! Is,
bitch? Okay. Try not to hurt me.
Why are they all just like sitting back here?
Hey, let me show you this.
What? What did I even shoot that was explosive? I'm just gonna whack people with a shovel. I'm not gonna shoot anything.
This endangers everything.
I'm sorry about this.
Oh god. I feel like I'm playing fucking Donkey Kong here.
Come on in, but don't get fresh.
I see the guy with the parachute, so I just need to go up to him.
I warn you, I'm delicate.
Excuse me. Ooh. You don't know what you're messing with.
Sorry, my friend.
Die.
Stand still.
I got the parachute. Where do I put it? Just like anywhere? Alright, see ya. Yeah! Oh my god, that looks like absolute shit. That doesn't even look like it's finished. Aw, damn it! Fuck. Yay! I need to get fatter, so luckily there's a cluck. Don't you just love when you just jump out of a plane and there's like a Burger King or a KFC? Well, not KFC. Fuck KFC. KFC's disgusting. And there's like a, what the fuck? And there's like a Popeyes right under you. Don't you just love that? Now where's the door? What the fuck? Is this not, this is the door right here, right? Is it not open or what? Well, I might as well have died on the plane because it's not open. Hey, give me your dirt bike.
Oops. Sorry about
karate
that.
Chop. Still not open. I'm rushing to get a burger. I think I want to finish all this fucking James Woods' planes missions before I do the heist. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of hate his missions. Missions are always obnoxiously dumb. Let's get the fucking grindy ones out of the way. We can focus on the real fun, which was a heist. Oh, sorry about that. I didn't expect it to be that loud. Please, I need a burger. Thank you, you're open.
Whoa!
Give me your finest meals.
What delicious meal would Sir like? Hope we see you again, sir. I have enjoyed serving you, sir.
My dog is just wrestling on the couch up there. Alright, now let's go finish this cuck's missions. I don't know how many he has, hopefully not a lot. Oh wait, no, I would have been stuck. Thank goodness I didn't do that. Ow. Get on the damn bike, what are you doing? Looks like he's like getting his dick sucked right there. Oh my god, what the fuck? Here's a stun jump. Wow, that was so pathetic. Yeah. What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my god, he's got it out for this fucking bike. Look at him. Fine, you can have it. Give me this one. Jesus Christ. Look at him go. Oh my goodness, he's going back for it. What is this guy's problem? It's like he's like a giant Ford hater. He's a Chevy user. I kinda wanna see how long he's willing to keep this going. Why are there like rocks floating in the air? He's backing up, he's ready for more. He doesn't have a vendetta against me for ramming into his car. He has a vendetta against the bike, specifically. He doesn't care about me. He just wants the bike gone, and it looks like he's about to finish his job. What the fuck is wrong with him? Oh my goodness, what is wrong with this guy? It's just, this is so fucking stupid. What am I looking at? Oh my god! What the fuck is happening? What is happening? What is happening right now? There's so much going on. The cops just roll in. This fucking guy's still on his vendetta against this bike. Now he's just doing donuts. What is going on? Am I in like Florida or what? What is happening? He's still going. Oh my god, even the cops are like, knock that shit off. What the fuck is happening? He's still going. He's gonna back up and just ram it again. This fucking guy. He's taking it to the city. Maybe he's trying to bring it back to the original owner, not me, the woman I stole it from. Maybe he's just a good Samaritan and he's just misunderstood, I don't know. Oh. What the fuck? He's just causing all kinds of accidents trying to do this. Look. What the fuck? Why is there just a random cardboard just floating? Ah, what the hell? Does he need help? I can help him with something. Hold up. Not the guy. There you go. Oh my god, now he... Oh lord. I know I contributed, but man, that just led to a massive explosion all that time. That was so random. Why did he just want to keep ramming that thing? That was like the most random shit I've seen in this game. Oh, I could do a better time with this jump now. Wahoo! Oh my goodness! Look at that! That was awesome. Oh, there's another jump here. I could jump right into my base. Oh yeah! Oh no! Oh my goodness. Fuck. I gotta buy my ship. I didn't have much ammo anyway, so... Oh my god, that was a really, really wacky pair of events. Look, there's a gun store like right here. The only thing I hate is that it takes forever to buy weapons in this game. That was really random. Out of my way! I gotta buy guns. For a reason you don't need to know. Isn't this like Blaine County from GTA 5? Looks like it. Like where Trevor lives. Yahoo! Isn't it sad that I could do a better Mario than Chris Pratt is probably gonna do?
All top quality pieces.
I know I dog on Chris Pratt a lot, but that's just because he's overrated. I'm not a Chris Pratt fan, okay? I'm not a Chris Pratt fan. I will always say he's only good as Star-Lord. Other than that, he's like the most painfully generic fucking actor there is.
Hope you kick some ass. Choice of the professional.
Does anyone even actually like Chris Pratt? All I see on like Twitter is that everybody just hates
him.
I've never seen anybody be like a giant Chris Pratt fan.
If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay?
And if they are, they really just like Guardians of the Galaxy. They don't like anything else, Ethan.
Have fun.
Actually, you know what? Let me buy the silence pistol.
Perfect for killing. Pure and simple.
Just so I can be stealthy.
There are cultists everywhere, right, friend.
Friend! Okay, I'm gonna pretend I didn't even read that. Okay, well, I'm not gonna risk dying again, especially after I bought all those weapons. Oh, good lord, run. God, I'm so fat, I run so slow. Why is there an option to make people fat in this game? You know I'm gonna abuse it and be as fat as I can so I can be thick and be in my undies. Why is the truth just sitting right there?
Torino, where are you?
Wrong devil, CJ.
Truth! How are you?
In better shape than you, fat ass.
What? Hey!
Hey, you watching me?
Can't talk now. I need your help for something special. Come back here when you've lost some weight, fatso. I'll be waiting.
Hey!
Dang! I ain't that chubby.
I'm not! Man, what a fucking fat shame. Are you claiming to be all about peace? Hey, fat shames me. Now I gotta lose all my fat for this? I hate this game. How much fat do I have to lose? I'm 96% fat. I can't eat anything for a while. Oh my god. Well, at least... Fuck you, Truth. Fuck you. I'm going to my friend Woozy. Won't fat shame me. Is there even a gym around here? What if I just run like crazy until I burn all my fat? I'm pretty sure that's extremely unhealthy. But I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Give me this plane too. Yeah, there's no room here. Baseball stadium there. Nice. I'm just get really high up. Can a fat man do this? No? That's right, because I'm not fat. I'm just a little thick. Out of the truck, bitch. How much fat do I have to lose? Do I have to lose literally all of it? Why, what am I doing? I don't even know what I'm doing. What the hell do you want? Let me just work out. Wait, this isn't a gym? What the fuck is this? What was that? Oh, you bastard. You try to spawn kill me? Oh, it's like right here. Well, let me lose the cops while I'm at it. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? They're gonna arrest me. Oh my god, this taxi's a fucking vigilante.
Start shooting at you.
Ironically enough, this is probably making me lose weight, so.
Lose my temper.
Oh no! No, 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 no! Don't shoot the fat guy. How could you? I'm gonna buy this place and just fucking sleep in here. Get inside! Just don't fucking leave me alone. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, the cops have finally left me alone. So I've apparently, you have to lose like 60, I have to get to like 60%, below 60% fat, I'm sorry. So, I'm gonna go on an incredible weight loss journey. And what I mean by that is just, I'm just gonna get on a treadmill on the max amount I can run and just lose as much as I can. As anyone who is a little bit on the bigger side should do. Alright, time to rebuild CJ. He may not be a thick boy anymore, but he is. My god, he is healthy. Isn't there another one that I can run on? There it is. Yeah, just do level 10. We need results. Now!
I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero to the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the morning light. He's gotta be sure and he's gotta be soon and he's gotta be larger than life. Larger than
Alright. I went from 96% to 55% in like 5 minutes. Or however long that took. I don't know how long. But let's hope my body standards are too. Why the fuck am I running like an idiot? Okay. My body has changed drastically. I think I deserve a little reward. And I think you know what that means. Are there no hookers in this area? I don't remember if there are any. Oh, there's one right there. Hey! That's just wonderful. I don't even get to celebrate after my amazing, my amazing weight loss journey. That was your own fault. Hey! Yes, I do! And I just can't get anything around here. What the fuck is with these, like, vigilante people, man? Oh my god, everyone wants to be Batman today or what? Fuck you. Oh shit! Get out now! Fuck! Man. Whatever, I'll buy all the weapons again. That's just really annoying. I swear, that spot is cursed. I die every time right there. Yeah, fuck it, I'm just gonna go to that mission. I'm sure guns will drop for me or something. I don't know how that worked, but okay. Here we go.
ID required, friend. Works well in a crowded area.
That's so not funny, but okay.
Wise choice, sir. Wise choice. Hope you kick some ass.
Alright, now don't die this time, you idiot. And yes, I'm talking to myself.
There are
cultists everywhere, friend.
Well.
Hey, Israel. What's poppin'? Alright, is my fucking weight loss good enough for you? Alright. The fucking audacity of this guy. The audacity to have. To be a time mission after I fucking. God, I can't even express my anger right now. The fucking audacity for me to go on an epic training montage for you to be a timed mission? The fucking audacity! The audacity of you! And it's not even fucking time yet! The audacity! Alright, you cunt, here I am.
Hail, fellow, well met. Namaste. Peace, Carl, my brother.
Hey, Truth, where you at?
Just checking that you are no longer on government business. Where is he?
How the fuck would I know, man? He like the devil. Hey, man, you okay?
Everything is transient.
Whoa, man.
I'm passing through life, same as every man.
Okay.
Do you have any idea what you're doing for Torino?
Nah, I seem to be on the need-to-know basis.
Oh, no, man. Two lies don't cancel each other out. You know that. We pay them to lie to us. Is that what our founding fathers wanted? No more, friend. No more. We're not alone.
Get off me, man. What's going on?
Everything is going on. Don't you get it? There's a place, not even on the map. A train is about to leave. It can explain better than I ever can. Boy, this is going to blow your fucking mind. We got work to do. You better drive. I'll explain.
Watch this be something stupid that doesn't even require my weight to be whatever it needs to be. It's going to be something stupid like that. Watch.
Hey, Truth, do we have a plan here?
Go, go, go!
Hey, hold up, dude!
Ah, I remember this mission now. This mission's awesome. I remember it. Never mind, it's a stealth mission, but I remember what you get out of this mission. It's fucking awesome. I will probably do that. How do I even use these? That is so fucking bright. Take that shit off. I think I might just snipe him. It's gonna be way easier for me if I do that. What? I like how I have the they have weapons and they're just running. How did none of those hit him? Oh, I see you. I see you.
Move in. Gotta lay off the peyote.
Die. Quick scope. Do 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 do. Do not know if I got him or not. Why did I need to lose weight for this? You're telling me I can't be stealthy and fat?
Possible intruder sighted. Condition blue. Set searchlights to tracking mode.
You just barely realize there could be an intruder among us? Yeah, I really had to sneeze. Yeah. How the hell do I damage this? Do I just shoot it? Okay, that'll work. Get the Black Project.
Installation personnel, please be aware we are at condition red. This is not a drill. This facility has been breached. All security personnel head to the research labs now.
Why did he just, like, fucking launch in the air? That was funny.
Personnel reminded that the downloading of pornography is strictly prohibited. The composites lab would like to remind diagnostics that their friend is off-limits to diagnostic status. Could whoever stole the composite lab's mugs please return them?
Just shooting them with a little pew.
fracture in the diagnostics lab's fridge. Kindly remove it.
This is what you get for hiding alien secrets from us.
The globular deli have arrived in the canteen. Tonight's menu is posted in the canteen. Both bags can be ordered from Human Resources.
That you, Mike?
Oh, shit! I didn't know there was someone down here.
Personnel found stealing alien technology will not be invited on the next staff night out.
Hi! I just love that CJ knows how to mess with that thing. I'm gonna search this whole facility, see what they're hiding. Yes. Oh, there's just a loop-de-loop here.
That is.
Ah, here we go.
Holding scissors is not permitted. The spunk machine has now been refilled.
What are you hiding, government? Oh God.
Please, no more vials.
Thank you. How kind of you. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, I'm getting like flashbacks of this part. This part I used to get stuck on a lot. It's a hard little bitch. Oh, there it is. You know what this is, ladies and gentlemen? It's a fucking jetpack. A fucking jetpack. How do I use this? I don't remember how. Oh, yeah. Here we go. And it's mine, bitch! I got a jetpack! I got a jetpack, you guys can't stop me. CJ, It looks really stupid flying this. I'm pretty sure I get to keep this too, or if not, I get to, if I remember correctly, that this is like on top of a bridge somewhere, or I think I could break in like whenever I want and get it. I got a fucking jetpack, baby. Oh, the truth is really gonna be pleased with this.
Dude, man.
I got a jetpack.
Oh, here you go. You better stash it somewhere fast.
Far out. Have a nice trip, dude.
Hey, wait a minute. Was it too much to ask to get a lift into town?
You get no lift. Found a fucking jetpack. Sadly, I don't get to keep it. Yeah. Oh no! Well, on that note, I think we'll end it for today. I hope you guys did enjoy today's San Andreas video. It was a blast, like usual. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe. And the game did me dirty and put no bike here, but that's fine. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you guys later.